So today, this video, it's gonna be about Borgor and what he did, saying slurs, something about his devs, and like how the way he reacts to other people and the way he talks. I'm gonna be showing y'all in this video what he said, what he did, like most of the videos, most of the clips. It's gonna be two videos and 1 3-minute one. If y'all want to read through that, that's all your choice, or you can just skip through it, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna be like setting different time sets for it. For the rest, it's kind of just weird. I'm gonna keep it real. So what he said here, first he said the hard R, then if the video would go a little bit faster, he would say the F slur maybe 4 times in a row. And if you're thinking, is this you typing this in? No, this is not me. This is by somebody else who gave me this clip. So do not like speculate that this is me. So this is all just Borgor just saying all this weird stuff. In my opinion, this is really dumb. Like, why would you say this? Say the hard R is crazy, and saying the F slur maybe 4 times in a row is also really crazy in my opinion. But there is more. Don't worry. There is more. This is the so-called Hawkeye rework. They were promising y'all. This looks so mid. Like, this is the worst Hawkeye rework that I've seen in my life. Oh my god, what he said here made me almost shed a tear. How the fuck are you trying to defend flesh? Here, basically, he didn't pay Mo. Or no, he didn't pay him in a percentage to Mo, basically. And Borgor said, he said, like, I don't care, y'all can sue me like over $2,000 as well. It's crazy. I mean, yeah, Bubble said, I'll try to talk to him, and I think Mo never got his shit. I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, you can't forget how Maple did something wrong in the server and then blamed Dex on it and banned him, and everybody thought he did it. I mean, I even thought he did it. So, like, that has free Dex, he didn't do anything, and he still didn't get his role back, and that's crazy. So, yeah, Maple, you're kind of wrong for that, I'm gonna keep it real. Green is also leaving Type Reborn. I think this was over Type Reborn that he's leaving that server. If Green leaves, Type Reborn is finished. Basically, all you guys just spend your money for nothing. Balboa just said all this just for the game to be ass. So, in my opinion, y'all are cooked. This is just all my opinion. Wait, I can't forget this. So basically, Borgor basically asked Ashley to do something, and Ashley said, no, I'm busy. And Borgor just said, KY, and then you already know what the other word is gonna be. Get hit over by a bus. Nah, I'm playing. So basically, that's what he said to her. In my opinion, like, yo, that's just crazy. The way that you're talking to your mod like that, I think that was her old mod. I don't fucking know. So basically, that's just all fucked up, the way he's just talking to his staff team like that. So, man, that's cooked. That's cooked. Dear God, draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Sometimes I wonder what Lecrae would do. Okay, well, I'm gonna show you this video where they said, yeah, we're gonna delay this shit because we didn't do zombie. We're too lazy. So here's the video of them just delaying zombie and deciding that.
Yeah, Mr. Red, Mr. Red. I got a herpin. I'm gonna bet you go to sleep and then break on zombie smart marriages. I mean, yeah.
Dude, Kaido, dude. I thought zombie was supposed to be done today. What happened?
Well, here's the thing, Red. The anims that Effie-san made are fucking ass. So, like, you know, just have to rape with them. And plus, like, the VFX, it takes, like, like, I can guarantee, like, R5, give me, like, 3 days.
Okay, so, this is gonna be it. This is all the videos. If y'all need any more, like showing, like, proof or anything, or, like, you want the full video, just DM me. I'll send it to you guys. And that's all I need. So if y'all want to, y'all can subscribe. That's your choice. I hope y'all like had more info for this shit, and y'all hopefully I'm not in the blind for this shit, because it's just wrong. The way he did it is just wrong at this point.